I'm in my car. We got a bond.
All right, and welcome everybody to the old program. This is season 3. It's Monday, June the 3rd, 2013, in New Jersey. We have some new technology that we're debuting on this episode on this rainy day. Basically the first Monday of June in this summer of 2013 in central New Jersey. On my way to work, this is again episode 1, season 3 of Drive Time. Let me explain a little bit about the show and about our new technology that we're working with here. I have never tested this. This is the maiden voyage, is the real deal video. Hopefully, I can't really see it because it's so low on the dash. I wanted to put it low because at the angle, I don't think... basically, what you're looking at is a bird's eye. Bird isn't the right word. Car windshield view of my drive. And I'm going to work. My commute is very short. It's under 10 minutes always. A little slower in the rain. Basically, I took a hanger thing that had a sticky thing. I could take a picture of this and post it somewhere. And that's a good idea. And I'll post it on my blog and a link to season 3 and talk about season 3 on my blog, vernonhowell.com. So if you go to vernonhowell.com and if you look up Drive Time, you'll be able to find this picture somewhere. I have the iPod Nano. The iPod Nano, the 5G, which was the first one that had video capabilities, but no, it didn't have picture capabilities. So I took a picture of it. I just took a picture of the setup of the camera, the Nano. So now the Nano is taking. Before I put my iPod on the dock. And that was bad for a couple of reasons. Because it was just shooting straight up, so I was just capturing the sky through the windshield. The season 2 I'm talking about now, Drive Time, just captured the sky on my drive to work as I talked. So that was, you were just getting kind of the trees and some things. So I wanted to try and get a different view, a better view going of the actual drive itself, so you have a little bit more to look at in terms of scenery and things like that. So that's the whole point of that, and hopefully I did a good job explaining to you how that looks. But again, check out vernonhowell.com, do a search for Drive Time, Drive Dash Time in the there's a search thing on the right, and you should be able to find it pretty easily if you want to see what this looks like. Legalities. Let me first say the tape. The intro song that you heard was a cassette tape of the new theme song that I quickly played on the spot this morning on a cassette recorder, and so I'll just rewind that and hit play, and that'll be the intro through the tape deck of this is my 2001 Honda Accord. So that's where we are. Basically, this is a setup show, episode 1, 1A, I guess. I don't know if I'm going to do multiple ones. I guess I will. 1A, yeah, we'll stick with the theme here. 1A. There could be 1A, or all the way, really, to any amount of letters. I don't think we'll ever get to 26. I don't think I'll ever have to drive 26 separate times, by myself, during good. In the car 26 separate times. I don't foresee that happening ever. But, I mean, I'm not going to rule it out, but so this is 1A, and it could go all the way up to 1Z. But but usually it just goes at 1A, 1B, 1C, 1D, and it'll follow like that, 2A, 2B. And sometimes I'll just do one show or two shows, for, you know, so I don't always do it every drive. You got to keep it fresh. You got to keep it fresh. So I've learned that in now in two seasons and multiple episodes. If you add up all the pieces of episodes, I've probably been, I don't know, probably 70 to 90 of these. And I talk about all sorts of things. Basically, it's a lot of, it's really, it's mental doodling is how I like this, to put it. You know, you work out ideas for projects or like, you know, projects that I'm working on currently. And sometimes just talking about things like that I'm working on creatively out loud in a setting every day. You know, it's beneficial to the end product. And it definitely aids the progress, I feel. What else did I want to say here? Yeah, I kind of was like, not sure I ever want to do this again, but I'm, you know, it's, like I said, a new month, so I'll try it out. It's a little different, it's a little weird. I don't know how evident this thing is on my dash and the windshield. I don't know if it's legal. I don't know if you can get in trouble for having a camera, the dash camera, such as this. My biggest fear is that it's pointed up too high, and I'm only still getting most of the sky and not as much as the scenery on the road. But that's neither here nor there, and we will deal with that when we have to deal with that. Okay, I think we're about to pull in soon, so I'm going to sign off. Gloomy day on a Monday, and I hope it clears up, and we'll talk about more interesting things in later episodes. Again, this was just a setup for this season 3, episode 1A. I appreciate you watching. Check out VernonHowell.com, and my YouTube, other videos on YouTube. I'm soon approaching my 1,000th upload to the YouTube, so that's exciting. Thank you.